ready, Dax?
You kidding? I already left the fort. You'll each take a different relic. If Talon's correct, you'll need to activate them in a particular order.
Let's hope he's smarter than he looks. Back at the fort, but if Shaper relics are making people vanish, what's to stop that from happening to us?
Nothing? But according to Aunt Cardea, the disappearances happened close together. Last one on record was a month ago, so we should be safe.
Should being the key word there.
Bigger than I expected.
Yeah. Mine looks like a massive valve.
Faye, what now?
Hold on. I'm picking up volatile energy readings below. Same for Dax. I think you need to silence it in order to activate the valve.
Okay. How do I do that?
Look for a smaller relic.
Is it this glowy ball thing?
Yes, Dax.
Looks explodey.
Actually, it already did that. We need to find the fragments.
On it.
Thank you.
a cute, smaller glowy ball.
Take the Echo to the top to activate the valve. Freelancer first. Dax, you'll go after.
Please don't blow up.
Now, Dax. Whoa.
Well, we're still here, I think.
Not seeing any major changes yet, but Talon has two more relics marked.
Let's go.
I'm sensing similar volatile energy at the structure's base.
Must be another relic. Dax, do you remember what to do?
Gather the shiny bits and reassemble them on the glowy ball thing.
Close enough. Found the ball more relic. And more scars.
Scars again? Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Are there anywhere you are?
I don't want to answer that.
Faye, are you deliberately giving me the harder relics?
You were closest. That's all.
silenced.
Same.
Perfect. Freelancer, just like last time, take the Echo to the top of the valve, activate the relic, then Dax will follow.
Oof. Still no explosion.
No, but you definitely did something.
A good something?
Too early to tell. A massive energy source appeared as soon as Dax activated her relic.
Then that's where we go. Meet me there, Dax.
Roger.
I'm not fool. You don't have to... Never mind. Faye, Dax, the energy source is inside the foundry. I'm going in.
I'll be there. Soon.
You sound winded.
Luck ran out. Scars finally decided to show up. Keep going. I got this.
I hear something up ahead.
Wait, Freelancer. I'm detecting life forms.
Doing the network. I'll take it from here.
Talon, nice of you to show. Let's finish this.
He's being shielded.
So what do I do?
Use their munitions against them. See those explosives? If we destroy his shield generator, Talon will be vulnerable.
Wait, Talon's there? Oh, I always miss the good stuff.
Still time for you to join us.
Love to, but these scars are really mean. Stay alive, or I'll avenge you.
Avoid the lower level. That stuff will do a number on your javelin. Deal with the generator first.
Fine, fine.
Take time to prime the explosives. Don't let the outlets interfere. Explosives ready. Stand clear for detonation. Shields down, but I think the explosion destabilized the boundary. The energy in here is all over. We should secure the area before moving on.
That's it for Talon.
Wish I could have seen his face when he, you know... How did he get ahead of us anyway?
He was waiting for us to activate the valves, then slipped inside. Crafty bastard.
Don't compliment that. Hold on! Ran into a wyvern nest. Be there soon.
Typical Dax.
Yep.
Intensifying the further we go. It's a miracle I can still follow the energy source.
And we did this? From the explosion?
You did this. I'm blameless.
For once. I'm not seeing an energy source, Faye.
The explosion could have activated a failsafe mode.
So, the energy source is what? Locked away?
That's what I'm thinking. Look around for something to unlock it.
This looks like something, but it's unresponsive.
It's connected to those discs. Maybe we need a key of some sort?
I'll look around.
Freelancer, I think... Yes, you've got incoming.
The
whole place is volatile. Expect anything.
please. If you're not dying, I'm trying to concentrate.
Sorry, damn Lightbird. Stay still so I can shoot you. Ah, I got him. Freelancer, I got him.
Congratulations.
Freelancer, picking up more life forms.
Is it Talon?
What? No, Dax, he's dead.
They said to expect anything.
Within reason. Connected to the energy source somehow. I just know it.
Stabilized. Check
the control device. Shouldn't we wait for Dax? Go ahead. Stupid Wyvern breath overheated my javelin. I'm almost there.